Welcome, future Vikings. It is an honor and a pleasure to speak to you today. It's an honor because Westchester Community College attracts talented individuals like you, students who are determined to reach their full potential in the field of their choosing. As for it being a pleasure to speak to you, I say this because we're in the midst of returning to more face-to-face classes and student engagement. It's been exciting to see students on campus enjoying our campus's 218 beautiful acres, watching them build lifetime bonds with their fellow classmates as they explore new areas of interest, and seeing them expand their horizons and getting involved in our more than 40 clubs and organizations. It's an exciting time, but also one filled with questions and maybe just a bit of anxiety. You're likely asking yourselves how to determine which school is right for me, and here are a few questions to consider and how WCC addresses them. First, with thousands of students enrolled, will I receive the attention I need? At WCC, students are not just numbers. During my 7 years here as president, I've had the honor of witnessing not just the academic excellence that our faculty bring to the classroom every day, but the level of care and concern that they and our staff devote to the success of each and every one of their students. Second, how does this college prepare me for my future? Well, WCC develops pathways for each student to help you reach your goals. Many of our students transfer from our college to a wide range of four-year institutions, from Ivy League schools to any of our fine SUNY campuses, as well as local universities. Other students gain the skills and certifications that they need to join the workforce and succeed in high-demand fields such as cybersecurity and healthcare. It's a testament of a WCC education that 21% of our students who begin their academic journey from the bottom fifth of the income levels end up in the top fifth later in their lives. WCC is ranked 21st out of 692 year colleges nationwide on this measure. Lastly, will I be able to afford this college? Well, WCC offers the lowest tuition rates in the region, and beyond that, we recognize that the pandemic has created extra burdens and hardships on many in our community. That's why WCC and our college foundation have increased the types and levels of support our students receive so that they can persevere and succeed. The WCC Foundation distributes more than $2 million in scholarships annually. Our financial aid office helps our students apply for and receive generous assistance from state and federal funding sources, as well as scholarship opportunities from local and national corporations and foundations. For those students who do not have the necessary technology, WCC provides laptop loaners. And also, parents of young children can take advantage of our Virginia Marks Child Care Center, and this eases their child care burden. These questions and many more will be answered during your time with us today. But if there's one thing I want you to take away from today's open house, is that WCC is here for you. Just by attending this open house, you're taking your first step towards a journey that will help you to reach your dreams. Thank you for including Westchester Community College as your partner on this journey.
Welcome to the Westchester Community College Virtual Open House. My name is Gloria de la Paz. I am the Director of Admissions. First and foremost, I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate you on taking your first step towards your educational and career goals by joining us today. Our virtual open house was planned especially for you. You will have the opportunity to learn about our academic programs within our four schools, our non-credit programs within our Workforce Development and Community Education Division, English as a Second Language courses in our English Language Institute, our extremely helpful student support services, our active student clubs and athletics programs, and attend admissions and financial aid information sessions. This is how it will work. You will be presented with four 30-minute sessions. Within each session, there will be six virtual rooms for you to choose from where deans, faculty, and staff will be presenting on their area. You can chat live with them to ask your questions. Don't worry about missing one. You will have 4 opportunities to visit a different room. A chatbot will be available to guide you if you're not sure which room to visit. And one more thing, at the end, there will be links for you to take a virtual campus tour, hear from some of our current students and alumni about their experiences at Westchester Community College, and a special message to parents from President Miles. So let's get started. On behalf of all of us at Westchester Community College, we hope you enjoy today's virtual open house.